welcome back to General Election 2015.
Imagine a future.
And the winner is UKIP.
In which UKIP come to power.
Nigel Farage has declared victory.
Let's see the new Prime Minister driving in.
It is a disappointing result.
It is gutting.
We've been told that UKIP will roll out a series of bold policies over their first 100 days in office.
UKIP have spoken and delivered just about an extraordinary result.
A one-off drama. UKIP, the first 100 days, Monday at 9 on 4.
I promised you one thing. You ain't seen nothing yet.